Hello students, I will discuss about the subject e-commerce. Now we have to know what is the definition of e-commerce. E-commerce is the buying and selling of goods and services or the transmitting of funds or data over an electronic network, primarily the internet. This business transaction occurs business to business to consumer, consumer to consumer, or consumer to business. The term e-commerce and e-business are often used interchangeably. A type of business model or segment of a larger business model that enables a firm or individual to conduct business over an electronic network, typically the internet. Electronic commerce operates in all four of the major market segments, that is business to business to consumer, consumer to consumer, and consumer to business, right? It can be thought of as a more advanced form of mail order purchasing through a catalog. Almost any product or service can be offered via e-commerce, from books and music to financial services and plane tickets, right? E-commerce is conducted using a variety of applications such as email, fax, online catalogs, shopping carts, electronic data interchange, file transfer protocols, and web services, right? Most of these are business to business, with some companies attempting to use email and fax for unsolicited ads to consumers and other business prospects, as well as to send out e-newsletters to the subscriber. E-commerce or electronic commerce is a methodology of modern business which addresses the need of business organizations, vendors, and customers to reduce the cost and improve the quality of goods and services while increasing the speed of delivery. Now we have to know what is the difference between e-business and e-commerce. Basically, e-business is the conduct of business processes on the internet, and e-commerce is the buying and selling of goods and services on the transmitting of funds or data over an electronic network, primarily the internet. Basically, there is some differences like business and commerce, and as well as the difference same as well as the e-commerce and e-business. Whereas e-commerce is subset of e-business, and we can say e-business is a superset of e-commerce, right? And e-commerce just involves buying and selling of products and services, whereas e-business includes all kinds of pre-sale and post-sale efforts. E-commerce involves a mandatory use of internet, whereas e-business can involve the use of internet, intranet, or extranet. If we give the example of e-commerce, then if we can buy a pen drive from Amazon, then it is considered as a e-commerce. But in case of e-business, using of internet by Dell, Amazon, or maintained business processes like online customer support, email marketing, supply chain management, these are all called e-businesses, right? Now I will discuss some features of e-commerce. Non-cash payment. E-commerce enables use of credit cards, debit cards, smart cards, electronic fund transfer via bank's website and other modes of electronic payment. That is why we can say that e-commerce is a non-cash payment. It supports 24/7 service availability. E-commerce automates business of enterprises and services provided by them to customers are available anytime and anywhere, right? E-commerce increases the reach of advertising of products and services of businesses. It helps in better marketing management of products or services. Using e-commerce, orders for the products can be generated anytime, anywhere, without any human intervention. By this way, dependencies to buy a product reduce at large and sales increases. E-commerce provides various ways to provide pre-sale and post-sale assistance to provide better services to the customer. E-commerce provides ways for faster, efficient, and reliable communication with customers and partners. Thank you, students.